my gosh, I did not mean to shoot that guy. I